themselves, for the workers, the poor, who are living in terrible conditions. But for the border region, it could mean that countries like Jordan will be starting to be more destabilized. We'll open up big opportunities in Lebanon and Iraq and so on. Tremendous possibilities of a new world where the enormous wealth of the Middle East, the tremendous oil wealth